Kman's tip of the day. With summer now approaching, now this summer we have a neat little new feature called Keep Climate On. Now, this great little feature can keep either your heat running or air conditioning running if you're not in the vehicle, or if you are in the vehicle and you just want to keep it going continuous. And this will run until your battery's down to about 20% before it will shut off to save your battery power. Now, the trick is, especially in the summertime, if you have an animal or a person in the car, you're of course going to want to keep it air conditioned and cooled to the proper temperatures to keep the animal or person from dying. But if all you want to do is keep your cabin of your car cooler and ventilated without wasting tons of power, there's no need to use the air conditioner. Now, let me demonstrate. It might get a little loud in here for a few minutes or a few seconds at a time when auto kicks in. Now, first, when you're parked and you're ready to get out and you want to keep the car comfortable, let's move the camera a little closer here. We're first going to do on for Keep Climate On. Now you will notice auto has kicked in. Ooh, that feels good. Now you see we got air conditioning on, the vent and circulation is automatic, and the output vent is automatic, as is, well, who am I kidding? Everything's automatic, but you can still override. Let's override first. What we want to do is shut AC off. Next, we want external vent. You can select, do not select window, but you can select regular vents or feet or both. So I'm going to do both. And then you want to turn the fan speed down. And for the most part, turn it anything level 9 or lower, and this will do just the fan only. Watch what happens if we turn it to level 10. Magic, recirculation again. And that'll happen especially if you're on range mode. And watch the number. If I turn it back to external air, drops back down to 9. So now what you can do, we got keep climate on, we can exit the vehicle and proceed to do whatever it is we need to do. Now, instead of wasting tons of power, I guess it's really not that much for air conditioning, for heat it would be, but we really don't need to do this in the winter. It will keep fresh air coming in from outside. So of course, baking in the sun, the car is gonna heat up hotter than the outside is anyways. So this will keep that cooler, fresh air. Right now it feels like about 80 inside the car. I did not run the air conditioner, 80, 85. It was sitting in the sun. I didn't have the window shade up until just now. It's 71 outside. So now we're gonna be bringing in that 71 degree air and pushing out that 80 something degree air. Or if your car is baking in the sun all day, it could be 90 or 100 or 110 or 120 degree air. And the nice thing about it is doing it just the vent like this, overriding the auto, will keep your power consumption down. There's Kman's tip of the day.